You've been acting a bit oddly, Beatrice. Are you feeling well?
Me? Oh, well, I'm homesick, I suppose. Feeling edgy and bored.
It may be boring, ladies, but at least it is far from the war.
Not for long. Another messenger arrived this morning. The demons have taken Hardwick and Thornham. Either we go to war, or war comes to us.
Any news of Nikolai?
He's fine. But, milady, he's young and unsure of himself. He's too embarrassed to ask for help. I know he forbade us to leave.
And we shall obey him. Young or not, he is the king. You were ordered here, and I was ordered to protect you. It's quite simple.
But the Empire is in peril. Shouldn't we do something?
Why was Nikolai so opposed to asking the elves and the mages for help? Or the dwarves?
The elves have been slow to recover from the last war. The mages, blasphemers led by Cyrus, a man with delusions of godhood. Besides, Nikolai hasn't forgotten that Alaron and Cyrus came back alive from the War of the Eclipse, but his own father did not.
Still, if he were here, he might command us differently.
Perhaps, if it really is that bad. Oh.
Two more towns, Godric. How bad must it be?
Please, Godric, though you do not like him, take word to Archmage Cyrus. Their magic would be of great help against the demons.
There is wisdom in what you say, but that's Cyrus and the king's orders.
For the Empire, Godric, which is greater than any one king, even one we love so dearly.
As you wish, milady. Griffin Eternal!
And what about us? Shall we take word to the elves?
You should. You have the wisdom to negotiate with Alaron, and are practiced in the art of diplomacy. As for me, I've always felt more comfortable in a camp than at court.
But we could go together.
Me? Go to Irulan? Beatrice, I'm surprised at you. At the Abbey, you were so overprotective.
You'll stay here, then?
Not at all. I shall raise a militia. That is more suitable to my talents.
That's too dangerous.
I shall be surrounded by soldiers in the heart of the Griffin Empire. Safer than anywhere else, I think.
As my queen commands.
Go quickly. You will find me somewhere between here and the battlefield. To war!
To war.
Thank you. off our fields! We don't want you here!
What do you mean by this disobedience?
They say the war goes badly, m'lady. We hear that the demons are killing everything and eating the dead. We don't want to go.
Cowards! The Griffin Empire shall emerge victorious!
Well then, they can do it without us. We're staying here. Now get off our land!
You will fulfill your oaths to your lord, even if you must do it in chains. Take them!
Thank you.
That should be enough troops, I think. But if I don't lead them myself, they'll desert along the way. I'll be with you soon, Nikolai.
Hooray! Griffin Eternal!
The town of Strongbow is well named. The best archers live there, and I need archers for my army.